The following program is rated TV-MAL. It contains strong language and is intended only for mature audiences.
Sometimes I dream I go so high now for the ride. Sometimes I feel like going down.
For years, I wondered, how come we don't get ahead? College? Me? There's no way in hell. If you told me 5 years ago I would make it into college, I would have believed you. Who are we? People of hue. Shit, for a minute, I forgot we conquer. We are the universe. The promise from the past and the key to the future. Hey, babe. What's up, Denny? Girl, what did I tell you about calling me that? Don't call me that. Fine, fine. Did you get in? Girl, no. I didn't.
You're lying.
Not this time, Portia. It's cool, though. I'm sure the cheerleaders will be dry as hell without your girl.
Girl, screw them.
Hold on, girl. That's my baby calling. Girl, okay.
Hey, babe.
I was sleeping.
Man, fuck all that shit. I'm headed over.
Don. Girl, what was that about? He's straight tripping. Does he put his hands on you? Girl, hell no. He ain't crazy. I will fuck his ass up. That's my sister, Portia. She is so smart and talented. However, her boyfriend, Don, is a straight up asshole. I cannot stand him. But I know one thing. If he puts his hands on her, that's his ass. Oh, yeah. My name is Denise. I major in psychology here at Bronze Cathedral University. I didn't realize how smart I was until I came here. Graduated with a 4.0 GPA out of high school. I was schooling life. Guess I still am somewhat. This wasn't the best academic choice for me. However, it works for the time being.
When it comes to sex, you guys are supposed to wrap it up, yes? Do not, I repeat, do not have unprotected sex. There's so many risks. There's STDs, there's pregnancy. Do you guys understand me? Cause y'all looking at me like y'all crazy right now. I need y'all to understand me right now, yes? Okay.
That's Miss Lisa. She teaches sex education, 102. She is so annoying, such a yapper, but I adore her shoes, and I adore the way she dresses. I guess I can use that excuse to come into class, just looking at her.
Not even in that flood of water, or my drink.
I told her to get it done, but she's always like procrastinating. That's Don, the love of my sister's life. If his grades was as good as his game, he would be a superstar. But he cannot seem to keep himself together. Look at him, always talking to someone else.
What's up, shawty?
Oh, hey, Don. Kendra, can you give us a second, please? I declare to you, my sister Portia deserves way better than him. Hopefully she wakes up and smells the coffee soon, because if not, it's gonna be ugly.
Holding your ways so you can crumble. Falling your ways so you can sleep at night.
Angel loves to pick fights when necessary. Keyword necessary. Fights should never be necessary. As you can see, she hangs out with Patrick, her best friend, her sidekick. I don't understand either one of them. As long as they don't cross me, I'm good. Shakira and Desiree are so inspiring to our school. These ladies are just so smart, kind, loving, very vivacious, and they will get up in your face. Especially Shakira. Her beautiful dark skin is so, so gorgeous. And she's always got my back when I need her. It could be an assignment. It could be just like trying to holler at a guy. She's encouraging. I love her.
Hey, Mark, get your bitch ass in here, nigga. Man, that booty on Princess, yo, straight savage. I don't know what I'm gonna do with her, man. Shit.
Man, bro, you got a girl. You always do this shit, bro. You need to respect her, man. You need to honor her, man. She's too beautiful, man. She's a queen, man. You treating her like she's a piece of shit? That's not cool. What's up with you, Don?
Fuck, yo, you always making me feel guilty and shit, nigga. I don't need you preaching to me, nigga. I know what the fuck I gotta do.
That's good on Mark. Mark is as sweet as the days go. Let me tell you. He's best friends with Don, but quite the contrary. He's always looking out for my sister. For some reason, I wish she had ended up with him. But, of course, she likes bad guys. Like them all. Hopefully, her and Mark will get together. I just don't know how Don and Mark's friendship would end up, though. So, I keep my fingers crossed and hope for the best. Brianna is such a breath of fresh air. Firecracker, but she keeps her head on straight most of the time. She's Portia's best friend, other than myself. I have to say, she's a mystery. Quite quirky sometimes, and loving. But I don't know. So sometimes I see myself like distancing myself from her. But for the most part, she's a sweetie. Last but not least, my favorite guy, Noah. Noah works so hard to keep his grades up, and he works at the bar to pay for his tuition. If I had $1 million, I would help him out. I would pay for his tuition. I would buy him a car. You know, Noah's just that type of guy that looks out for you. Very respectful. Very honorable.
This is a story about black and brown. All shades from the people of hue. Our stories are all unique. We are not all the same. We love hard, work hard, play hard, because we have to. Our world is so eclectic, but in time, you'll see. I'm excited for you too. You're welcome. Black beans, black clays, black molasses, blackberry the masses.